What's going on, guys? It's Drew, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. And today, we are on our survival world. Yep, our survival world. Of course, to go to the pit from the underground. Yep. Wait, this. Why is this good for me? Maybe I boarded it up a little early. But yeah, there's a chicken coop over there. The dogs, I remember very like zombies and skeletons attacking last episode, so that's why they're all the way out here. Yeah. I heard another portal from there. Well, yet again, usually you can hear another portal from a long distance. Like, I mean, my regular survival world, each time I go to my dog house, I hear another portal. Yo, don't you dare go to another portal. What do you ever know? Where the heck is the dog? Oh! Puppy. I don't know, whatever. Okay. Not whatever, sorry. So, we're gonna be, where's the flint? But anyway, we're gonna be crafting some arrows. So the feathers are my inventory, I just need wooden. So, wood, that's easy. Right here. Okay, let's just keep on chopping it. Alright, 4, that should be enough. Grab this and the sticks. I just need to go down in the shafts. So it's supposed to be down. Oh no! Hey! Hey! Oh gosh, how many jobs am I missing? Oh. This is a... Oh my... Oh well. That was a mistake. I don't really like that charge tip. Especially if your like dogs are trying to attack mob because you saw there, right? Attack my dogs also. Alright, so I'm looking for some crap. I think I know where some gravel is. Okay. Let's just get back here, from here. Oh, here from there. Where's this gravel? I just hate it when Minecraft does that. Sorry, not Minecraft. My computer. That's definitely not Minecraft. Yeah, so if you're wondering why Mob has been this computer, a safe in quotes, computer, so the things that I can do, limited. So, okay, creeper, get out of here. I kind of knew that was gonna happen. Because I missed that shot. My dogs are right here. Like, hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on, guys? What's going on, my man? I mean, what are you up to? Yeah, that's the dogs. So, what are you up to? Let's eat. Yeah. So that's a lot of steak. So. I'm gonna grab the chicken. Steak in here, although. Pretty sure these arrows are good enough. No. Well, hopefully the bow can secure me. Oh, hold on. I just remembered. I didn't know what flint, so. The gravel is one of the parts. The flint. No, flint. Oh yeah, this will take a long time. Okay, so let's begin. Wow, this is all flint. We'll still need a wood this one. Okay, let's just cut all this and put it back in the paint. Okay, I actually cut that first. Wow, this is not going great. Okay. Oh, okay. All right, back on. Alright, so we can craft these arrows now. Oh, it's the opposite way, isn't it? Boom. I'm gonna put half of it in the chest. And just try to stick this. And this power will go up. Let's now creep and then go to the nether. Cause yeah, the nether's. Oh, here's the secret passageway. Yep. Down. Down, down, down. Turn right. Down. No, just turn straight for a little while. Yeah. This path is much quicker. Sorry, I'm being a goat. Sorry about that. Yeah. I'm being a goat. The tracks will win more quicker. Was that a dog? Okay, forget about that. I hear that, I oftentimes fail without a bow in the Nether, but oftentimes succeed with the bow. And this bow isn't really a bow. Not only is it a bow, it's a power one bow. Okay, so this is a confusing part. Okay, here's the portrait. Go across this passageway. Oh. There's an entrance. I just walked in here. And yeah, I'm recording. Okay, so, mushrooms. Nothing that exciting. The wither skull is still there now. I remember that's because there's a wither skeleton. Those things are most super destructive. Like, I think that's my main fear of Nether, the wither skeleton. Snowball. That's kind of funny. Wait, oh, no, the boys rods, huh? What's in here? Oh! That's some more stuff. No, not wither skelly! Yeah, that's my main nightmare about the Nether, the wither skeletons. There wouldn't be possible to see. Like, there's no way that you can see a wither skeleton. Not including the wither, of course. The wither effect. Actually, I believe it's this way. Okay. I see some waves, okay. And the bow would be on. Oh! Laser! There's a laser spell from someone. I heard that. Another fortress is I feel that the program is confusing. Okay, That was the water spell. There's confusion. So that's where it started. It's pointing up fire for a point. Yellow. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace out!